A man that has no work does not need a woman. A man that cannot reflect God is not fit for a woman. A man that cannot lead cannot handle a woman. A woman that is too independent does not need a man. A woman that cannot submit does not want a man. And a woman that brings nothing to the table is not worth a man.